How to fix SIM card no service problem on Xiaomi Redmi phone. How's it going, everyone? Welcome back to this guide studio. And today's guide video, I'll show you how you can fix the problem if you're experiencing the no service error on SIM card using any Xiaomi Redmi device. It's pretty quick and easy, so let's jump right into the video, guys. And now to fix the problem, the very first thing that you can do is just simply go ahead and swipe down from the very top and enable the airplane mode for, let's say, 10 to 20 seconds. And after that, go ahead and turn this option off. This will actually slightly restart the network system and see if that fixes your problem or not. If you still have the problem, then follow the next process. Open up the settings app from your device and then scroll down, tap on SIM card and mobile network. Now once you're here inside this one, then go ahead and select the SIM card that you're having problem with. So I'm going to select this SIM card, and the very first thing that you need to do is just need to tap on the mobile network. And this will take a little time, so just need to be patient. And from here, you just need to make sure that you have automatically select the network system. You have enabled this feature, then get back to the settings again. And then turn up the SIM card for, let's say, 10 to 20 seconds. And after that, you just need to turn it back on again. And once you do that, it most likely problem is going to be solved. You'll get to see my problem is fixed. But if you still have the problem, then all you can do, we can eject your SIM card and wait around 10 to 20 seconds. And after that, insert the SIM card back again and see if that fixes your problem or not. Let's say you did everything, but you still have the same problem, then follow the last and final process to fix the problem. Open up the settings app once again from your device and then scroll down from this page and tap on connection and sharing. Under this one, you just need to scroll down again and you'll get to see the reset Wi-Fi, mobile networks and Bluetooth. You just need to tap on this one and you just need to tap on reset settings at the bottom right here in order to reset your Wi-Fi, mobile data and Bluetooth settings. And it will get back to the default, and once you get back, most likely problem is going to be solved. Hope you find this video helpful, guys. If you do, please drop a like and subscribe to this channel. Or if you have any question, please let me know in the comment section below. I'll see you guys around, and thank you very much for watching.